Nigeria and South Africa. So I think that way it's going to be a series. We have a special even though the level of people still have us really confused, we're not done with them yet. But coming soon is a special take brother edition which will just have Nigerians and South Africans in one house. I can only imagine the explosion. So just imagine Afrobeats and Amma Piano. We all saw the Amma Piano trend yesterday.
Yeah.
Imagine the food and everything else. But we think this would, Toby says everything else. I kind of know where his mind is going, but I'm not going in that direction. But we think it will be probably the most exciting season coming. Let's fingers crossed. But stay tuned to that long. We are right at the final phase now. We've seen that somehow, we don't know if it's a bit of trauma, this Gen Z is a traumatized big brother. He's now even keeping a big cat house in the house, So we're all wondering what's going on there. So looking forward to big walk off and then going on to, a special big brother season sometime next year.